Here in Dover, New Hampshire, you can see the line of people slowly making their way into this community center where they're going to hear Wisconsin Congressman and Vice Presidential candidate Paul Ryan speak a little after 11 o'clock today. Ryan here stumping in New Hampshire, where the Romney-Ryan ticket trails the Obama-Biden ticket by about 5 percentage points, according to the most recent polling numbers. New Hampshire, a key battleground state, even though there are only 4 electoral votes at play here. We will be at the Ryan event. We will have the latest throughout the day on our website and tonight at 6 o'clock. For now, in Dover, New Hampshire, Paul Merrill, News 8.